60 pounds, the Boogeyman.
Jim was just saved from the bottomless pit. What the hell is on his neck anyway?
You know, Cincinnati is the home to the likes of Charles Manson, so it's been a really weird night here tonight.
That's the perfect segue into the Boogeyman.
And it's gotten really, really bizarre.
What the hell is on his head?
Do you see he's still got the glass from that clock he just banged on his skull? Sticking to his head.
Hey, Simon, you need to get out of it. You gotta get out of it. The glass is hanging
on. He tried to. Now he's hiding behind the referee.
He's doing that thing again, that little flicky thing.
What the hell is wrong with this guy?
He's afflicted. He's
afflicted?
Yeah.
He eats worms. The guy was eating worms.
This is a few teeth, too, Cole. I mean, this guy's got, like, no teeth in his mouth.
Well, that's why he eats worms. He doesn't have to chew them.
Well, they go down easy, I'm assuming.
What is dripping from his mouth?
It's like smoke everywhere right now, and it smells.
What is dripping from the man's mouth?
All those worms he's eating, it might be some of the worms,
he's drooling.
Maybe it's worm juice.
Referee Chris K, he's got a... you just said worm juice?
Yeah, worm juice. You know, they get the stuff oozes out of them. And
how do you know?
When I was a kid, I used to pick him out of the dirt. That's another story, but anyway.
There we go. Whoa. Well, Simon Dean was thinking of a sneak attack and thought twice about it.
Look at this guy. He's a nut job.
Good Boogie.
He belongs.
Did you hear Simon? He just said, good Boogie.
Well, he's trying to bribe him with some Simon products.
That'll do it.
No, Boogie, no.
He's got glass. He's still up in his forehead, stuck in his head.
Whoa. What the hell is going on here?
I don't know.
What the
oh my God,
oh my
worms!
God, he's got more worms.
No.
Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me.
This
is the most disgusting thing I've ever seen.
Oh my God.
The man is eating worms, and he's got glass stuck in his skull.
Okay, those are worms. Well, Simon does like protein. That's probably
he's got a face full of worms.
Worms are probably protein, don't they? It's like
I don't have any idea.
No, I think it's like a soy.
What the hell are you asking me for?
Well, you're like a doctor. It's like a soy protein. Right? Well, wait a minute. Now by the throat. Simon's trying to.
How the hell do you call this?
I'm coming to get you.
Hey, he's the Boogeyman still. And there's that. I don't know. He's got him like a reverse body slam.
Oh my God.
Okay. Well, then, 1, 2, 3. The match is over. That was like freaky, man.
Wow.
Here's your winner, the Boogeyman.